Hi everyone, we're on day number 17. Now this is a proper trip down memory lane, because when I was a little girl, I remember my mum and dad having people round, and my mum used to like baby sham, and I used to go round and nick a bit out of a glass. And I was telling some people that when I was singing for them on the street the other week, and this woman came out at the end and gave me a baby sham glass. So yeah, that was nice. I mean, little story. But my mum liked Boney M. And there's that lovely song, When a Child is Born. It's not When a Child is Born. What's it called? Mary's Boy Child. What am I talking about? So anyway, yeah, Mary's, do you know what? I only do one take of it all. Because if not, I just haven't got the time to keep doing loads of takes until it's all perfect. Do you know what I mean? So you're just getting what it is in the moment. So Mary's Boy Child, here we go. A bit of Boney M.
Stay.
go. That's that one. A bit of Boney M. And a bit of Baby Sham as well. Did they even still sell Baby Sham? I don't know. I wouldn't drink it now anyway. I think it is a little bit like Paint Stripper. I'm a bit more of a champagne girl now, me. Or a nice Belgian beer. Talking of beer, we've got the buymeacoffee.com/singingnick if you'd like to buy me a beer and donate to the singing that I'm doing for people this month. I've spent my whole year, my whole lockdown, singing outside for people. And it's been brilliant. But I'm ready for a rest as well when it gets to the new year. Anyway, have a good day, everyone. Bye for now. See you tomorrow.